Are you having trouble shutting down at night so you're not getting your 7 to 9 hours of quality sleep consistently? Well, here's a smart tip to help you get your Z's. I'm going to show you a different use for your alarm clock. Instead of using it to wake you up too early in the morning, I want you to set it for an hour before you should be going to bed at night. And this is where you're going to have to use some discipline. Go in there, shut it off, and then start powering down. Turn off the TV, turn off the laptop, put your cell phone in the other room, dim the lights, draw a hot bath, throw some lavender in it, grab a good but not great book, and start relaxing and preparing your brain for sleep. Because a good night's sleep is going to help you have more energy, better focus, less of an appetite. It's going to impact every area of your life. I'm JJ Virgin, nutrition and fitness expert of jjvirgin.com, and thanks for tuning into my smart tip.